What was the call there, Tessa?
I don't know.
Somebody handled the ball after the hoop?
No, I think it
tough shot.
Yeah.
Good, how are you doing? More King George kids here than ours. How's that work?
Did we not put Jackson on? We just got to take Jackson off.
One or two on eight. small ball works. Changed. Did he get lucky?
Yeah. It takes a lot more than salmon fishing in Yemen.
Thank you.
What do UBC men's coach? What do UBC men's coach?
Yeah.
The UBC athletics guy. Three, I think. Oh, these guys can't shoot free throws. It's gonna take a while to f- Our next opponent.
Wednesday?
I guess. Is it Wednesday?
We play again.
Double dribble.
straight jersey that are there too little.
Is Jackson playing post? What's he doing?
This will stretch him out. It's 18 now. Is it a 10-second count?
No, they were over. Oh, is it a 5-second
count? Oh, he pushed off.
I thought he pushed off.
Yeah. Our guy.
Good job, you guys.
But he did, I mean, he actually drove today. I don't know if you noticed.
He did.
Yeah.
Nicely done. Nice pass. I'll wait for the mic. What's up, Elsa? I was wondering.
So, yeah. And I could hear her saying exactly those things.
The other one is beating the fastball.
Yeah. Yeah.
Towards the end of the game, they get it down.
No.
No. He just waited for everybody to come back. Anyway.
Yeah.
I was just curious.
So,
realistically, it's one for Pony. It was easy doing these tournaments. Entering the tournament, it's fantastic to have better competition.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Put it in.